We're just months away from the All-Star game coming to Kansas City, but today there was a large-scale disaster at Kauffman Stadium, but it was just a drill. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney reports they had a little bit of everything to handle, Michael.
A lot of things. In this drill today, the first responders that were out here had to deal with things such as a crowd surge in the parking lot, a Big Shot son getting hit and hurt with a baseball, a dumpster fire, and this.
Now the crowd! Do it now! Get back!
This is an All-Star Game disaster drill. Not fun at the old ballpark. A handful of incidents.
Can you confirm that it was the son of a Congress member?
I can't, but I can try to find out for you.
Help! I think my father's having a heart attack.
There's bomb reported inside Kauffman Stadium that will detonate when first pitch is thrown. Bomb and arson and K-9 are handling.
Okay.
And then in this disaster drill, someone detonates a bomb in a parking lot dumpster. In the drill, more than 90 are hurt, some even die. The drill even tried to simulate the hundreds of reporters here to cover the All-Star game, but end up working on breaking news.
Well, I haven't heard any information about anybody being hit with a baseball yet, but you know, it happens in a baseball game every now and then.
In the drill, the stadium has to be evacuated after that explosion. The Midsummer Classic postponed. And while all of this is going on, area hospitals and the City Emergency Operations Center are on full alert with every position manned to drill for this All-Star nightmare.
Now, this drill did not go as planned today. There were delays, there were snags, there were mistakes, and all that is good because now the first responders and the emergency planners have about 2.5 months to make repairs to their plan and fix the plan in time for the All-Star game on July the 10th. It's the latest from the ballpark. Back to you.
Michael, thank you. And one of the snags Michael was talking about was a real-life issue. The drill was suspended briefly after the smell of natural gas was detected in the stadium. The issue was cleared up after about 20 minutes.